Okay, so I tweaked the time settings as well as the difficulty level. That's what I wanted to see from the time. Well, I don't really know what I had. A little bit of iron, maybe. I definitely need to know that. I think I have, like, a couple boss parts. There we go. Daytime. Days aren't gonna last very long either, though. Focus on finishing up the foundation first and foremost. Grab the dry firewood. Although it would be nice to have a safe room. Drop, and drop, and that's just not bad right now, so I can get in. Next, of course. trying to make my house kind of look good too, not just function. Very short day indeed. Daytime again? Yeah, actually. I'm gonna have to kill those fuckers. Nothing I can do about it. I gotta go. I swore I had a saddle for you. Okay. You kinda maxed out on weight, so... Looks like we're running at this solo. Fuck it. Yep. Just like so. Just like so. Just like so. Don't want to lose these ingots. Don't really want to lose any of that. I'm very low on daytime, so I need to take care of these one fuckers. You need the stone and the fiber. Ore and a construction table. Wish they were worth it. Their scouting ability is kinda cool, but to spend all that time and effort, especially on a PvP server, official server, oh god. Just to have them chopped up by some stupid fucker on their alpha tamed Spino. Fucking kibble tamed then bred. And fucking mutate. All the shit that only people with infinite amounts of time and already have god complex set up. Sorry, I'm thirsty. Don't wait. Rodan and Pegamascot, the truly the scum of art.
Yeah.
ago, I finally got away from the strange tail rapey fairies, you know. Ooh, Capybara. Oh, looks like he's at it again. Weird. Nighttime again. Terrifying nighttime. Instruction table. Damn, I had my first smithy too, but... Oh well. alright, at least I got him away from my home. All that really mattered to me. Make some brick stuff too, add a little bit of accent to my house. The wooden stone for all the stuff I gotta make with my construction table, so might as well run and swing, you know? Since I wanted to fall, but whatever. Hey, Barry. Watching the table. Really hope that table works to put a mortar and pestle on top of. And honestly, be the pistol doesn't. Seriously. Eventually, the plan is to have my house extend all the way up. Time to finally put in, wow, 8 levels. One end of oxygen. One end of food and water. Two end of fortitude. Yeah, that looks good. The rest of it's fine. Let's start by finishing off. Brick foundation, where's that at? boat before. But I think we're gonna go ahead with this. We can. Yeah, so we can get all the stuff we can build. Fiber and iron. Wood and iron. I'm gonna have to tame the Tyrannodon soon. Levels to use. Have a hit. Well, I need the miner's box. Honestly, it would have probably been quicker to add the other stuff. Sorry for so much radio silence. I'm just distracted. My stuff's coming along nicely, though. Glad they have storage for everything. Need more wood and iron. Oh, pure iron. Oh, I'm tired. Bricks. Oh, you need cement for that. How do I make cement now? Only in the cement mixer. Wonderful. Now that the trike's inventory is empty, I can go back out. Thank you. I do gotta put a couple of these levels in so I can get a couple more things I need. Points, why not? I guess we're gonna go ahead and get stone stuff now. Which means I need wood stuff first, of course. Kitchen, wall, ceiling, door. Thank you. were great.